This is a dragonfly. Oh, that's not right. These are not dragonflies. Because look here. See how it has two big eyes with a small gap between them? Compare that to this other insect. The eyes on our new insect are much bigger and take up the entire head. The big-eyed insect also rests with its wings open, while the small-eyed insect rests with its wings closed. The big-eyed insect that rests with its wings open is a dragonfly. And the small-eyed insect that rests with its wings closed is a damselfly.